see what we got here.
The solution?
It reads vault-worthy and has a Prescott Starbase address on it.
We could pretend to have never seen it.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
What is to be expected from the worst cesspit of the cluster?
Regardless, I think I'll pay him a visit.
Welcome to the Golden Buoy.
You mean...
This must be the place.
It looks worse than the vaults where we found its address.
Maybe they're nice and know more about the vaults.
I hoped to spare us the disappointment.
Hello, hello, hello!
This should be the vault of that Clarence guy. Might be something interesting inside. Open sesame! So, what do we have here? This must be Clarence's list.
That would be a safe assumption.
Oh, is that a gag hive? Good one. Isn't that one of those vaults?
The opening mechanism is similar.
It's just sitting there asking to be opened.
Hmm.
I've done it. Let's see what we can find.
Stop right there. We hadn't finished that one.
Well, I just did.
Well, that was your last one.
Got him in my sights.
Let's mow him down.
It's one of those vaults. I think I'm getting the knack of this.
That is preferable, since I am unable to be of assistance.
Let's have a look. Here's another vault.
There is no proprietary status assigned to any of them.
Well then, it can't be stealing, can it?
Your self-certainty, without any shred of further investigation, is astounding.
It's open. Let's have a look. Drones? Who put those in there? I think that's all of them.
Can we turn our attention back to matters of greater importance now?
This was important.
There are moments where I think our disparities are gone. This is not one of those moments.
I love you too, Hive.